Apple helped the US government build a top-secret iPod, former engineer says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.